I think a lot of us don't even get an introduction there for the Nitro girls. Joining me at this time, the chairman of the executive committee at World Championship Wrestling. I received some telephone calls as I walked through airports and hotel lobbies. People ask me if you're my brother-in-law. That's not the case. Well, I've got this job here. But Mr. James J. Dillon is my guest Saturday night on TBS. You promise us a very important announcement tonight. And as I understand, it involves Raven.
Gene, the executive committee has been working very hard behind the scenes in an attempt to acquire some major talent acquisitions. And I'm very pleased and proud that tonight we're going to have a major official contract signing.
Stevie Richards, what are you doing here?
You are correct, Mr. Dillon. There is not only one announcement on tonight's Nitro, but there are two huge announcements on Nitro. The first being is I, Dancing Stevie Richards, the original King of Swing, Esquire, have indeed signed a contract with World Championship Wrestling.
You know anything about that, Jim?
Yeah, his deal's done. Excuse me, where's Raven?
Excuse me?
Where's Raven? I want to get this.
Raven, we want to see Raven.
Oh, Raven. Oh, I forgot to tell you. He's in the front row over here. I bought him a ringside ticket. Come on.
Wait a minute, pal.
Whoa. This is highly unusual. You want us to go down to him? I mean, I want to get this done.
Come on, JJ. Be frank. You need the exercise. Let's go.
You know, I should point out for the record, this guy, JJ, between you and I think is as soft as a grape.
Is that good or bad?
For you, I would have to say that's good in that case. Aha. Ah, here he is, Raven, the man we wanted to get a hold of. JJ, conduct your business, sir.
Gene, this is a proud moment because this is a major talent acquisition, an international star. This is your contract, and everything that that you wanted is in here.
That's the contract. We'd like to bring it to resolution, to closure, if you will.
Everything I wanted?
Oh, God, I forgot to mention, I negotiated the whole deal for you. I mean, look, this right here, Raven, look, you're making almost as much money as I am, and they even gave you a full-size rental car with a cassette deck for those long trips.
Apparently, he put the deal together for you. He's the next Jerry Maguire.
Is there a problem? Are we going to get this thing signed? I'm anxious to get this over with.
Well, he's putting it very delicately. I'd say sign it and let's get it out of the way, guys.
The entire purpose of human existence is to kindle a light in the darkness of being. We are a nation of hollow, stuffed people, leaning together, heads filled with straw, like wind in an empty street or rat's feet over broken glass in a dark and forgotten cellar. So it is written, so it shall come to pass.
Hey, wait a minute, he just...
Quote the Raven, nevermore.
What are you doing?
What have you done? You just torn that contract up. Richards, you negotiated. Hey, oh no.
I'm sorry, this isn't what I thought this was all about. I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize to me, James J. Dillon. My goodness. Richards, look what you've done. You made a mess of yourself.
Ow. Oh, I mean well.
This guy couldn't put two and two together, and now he's negotiating contracts for this guy. Tony, Bobby, gentlemen, back to you.